To find out the hard way, Manchester City kept their season's balance in credit, helped by a donation from Chris Fairclough. It fell just nicely for Mike Sheron.